My name is Jeff Schreiner, and I had surgery for epilepsy at Georgetown University Hospital. I've had epilepsy since I was 18 years old, and it progressively got worse until I was about 41, where I was having 10 or so a night and couldn't sleep. Kept my wife up all night, had to sleep on the couch. I was dysfunctional at that point. About 3 years ago, I was driving my son home from school, and I had a seizure while driving. I blacked out, ended up jumping a median, and ended up in one of the parking lots in our neighborhood. I started seeing a neurologist, and she referred me to Georgetown University Hospital. When I first came into Georgetown, they admitted me to the epilepsy monitoring unit. That's where I went under the care of Dr. Motamedi, and I did some sleep tests, and they did pinpoint that I was having seizures. It was my decision if I wanted to do surgery or not. After 20 years, I was ready. They put electrodes, it's called brain mapping, on the inside of my head, inside my skull, on my brain, to find exactly where the seizures were coming from. When they pinpointed the area where I was having my seizures, they removed that area. The seizures were done. I hadn't had any since then. All in all, it was a good procedure. I can sleep with my wife again with no seizures. I'm driving again. Having a job without that fear of losing the job. The kids, just everything is kind of quieted down. No seizures. It's just something I couldn't fathom. The care was unbelievable. So I've been in other hospital situations where the help, the support, the nursing didn't even come close. The experience there as far as care and bedside manner was unbelievable. If someone was considering it and they had gone through what I had gone through, I would definitely consider it. You know, you feel like you're existing, but you're not living. And that's how I felt. But now I feel like I'm living.